Large amounts of radioactive substances have been released into the air since the reactor cores and buildings were damaged, but measurements were not available.
Help those fucking people! Them black triple fuckers won't help those fuckers! We're talking little kids, you evil motherfuckers! Little fucking children are being raised! And you evil Japanese government motherfuckers are just letting it fucking happen! Step in the fucking World Organization, you evil fucks! Step in, you fucking mass murderer and fucking bad motherfuckers!
Oh, for the next 10 days, if you stay indoors, you know, you just kind of lay low. If you can, get out of the state.
And they're keeping us in the dark, and there's a giant cover-up going on of the radiation coming across the Pacific Ocean into our country, and they think it's safe!
A government official out and out said there is no end in sight to this disaster. Radiation levels in nearby seawater spiked again to more than 3,000 times the normal level.
And once every 300 years, how about Three Mile Island in 79, Chernobyl in 86, and oink, we use a Three Mile Island, anyone got seriously hurt. Chernobyl and now Japan? That's not one every 300 years. It's absurd to say that.
No, that this plant didn't have a safety backup system 4 months ago and did absolutely nothing. Not a problem, according to Gary, because in his opinion, they don't need one.
And Gary should know, after all, this is a man who spent most of his professional life teaching public education courses on home renovation contracts.
Fuel rods are the number one reactor that melted.
Fukushima, fuck you, Rob! They stick it in, butt it in perfect, because there's a complete and 100% news blackout.
And then don't ask why was there a cover-up, just tell there's a cover-up. And why is the uranium in there? Why is the radium in there? Why? Because they put it there.
Traces of radiation from that Japanese plant have migrated across the Pacific Ocean, have now reached a total of 14 states here that we know of, including Florida and New York.
They're going to have a massive, mind-boggling release of radiation.
And I'm the cook!
I'm sorry for killing millions of people, but whatever.
And they think it's funny!